Same thing, LA ain't changed. Niggas still player hating, but Dre ain't changed. I'm just a lot smarter now, cause these niggas is banging 10 times harder now. Niggas bringing they ass up in the wrong part of town. Better turn their car around, rolling they window down.
Hey, can we talk it out?
Nah, get the fuck out.
Johnny got a shotgun, and he ain't even strong enough to cock one. Fuck trying to job hunt. Niggas got AKs. Niggas is way crazier than Dre was back in his NWA days. Niggas play strays and shoot without looking. Niggas walk by and blast without leaving a footprint. I think the attitudes are twice as worse. It takes half the time to get your whole life reversed. Always trying to play Rambo with the ammo. Make a nigga wanna stay in family mode.
Landed whistles as it goes by. Murder arrives anytime. Bullets take flight when the 4-5 ignite. Some hearts skip a beat, some get blew out in every light. With you in the sight of youngsters with automatics, busting on shit to lay everything down, even tourists and non-affiliates. These days, gunplay is official with green lights on every block. You know the sign tells you too, it's not best to stop on every corner. Cali niggas will dump and you be shaking your soul loose from the box at the coroner's, making death not so foreign to ya. Niggas got Rugers in M14s with enough ammo to leave in armored truck. Swiss cheese, I've learned to stay away from house parties. I've seen too many go and end up absent without leave. Ain't no warm welcomings. My eyes have witnessed and beamed in on. Nights that don't sleep and fireworks until dawn.